Hi, today I'm going to tell you how to not do a shove-in 360. First, you look like an idiot. Second, you throw like an idiot. Third, do this. Look cool, then you throw cool.